paid $60 for this book. Well, actually, it was a huge waste of money. Not because it sucks. It doesn't. I actually quite like it. But, and this is huge, miHoYo was selling this book on Amazon for $30. Well, $31.50. But it's available for pre-order right now, arriving in September, so if you want it, go get it! You have my testimony that it's worth your money. But more importantly than this, does this mean they're gonna start selling merch on Amazon?